Hello, 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 everybody. I'm Rushram here, and welcome back to Fire Emblem Blazing Sword. In the last episode, we dealt with a side quest that didn't really do that much for us, other than get us a few items and some level ups. Now, this episode, firstly, I want to say sorry for no episodes last week, but 12-hour rehearsals are the death of me. Secondly, we're actually going into a chapter that I think I mentioned before changes depending on your level. I'll have to remind myself to edit this in, but there are actually two different maps for this level, and one is if the levels of Lynn, Eliwood, and Hector equal level 50 or higher, and the other one is if it's 49 or less. Now, I've personally went for the 50 or higher one because I do not want to deal with Fog of War. You may want to, that's your choice. Maybe you like the character that would be in that chapter, which because we don't have the Fog of War chapter, we're going to be missing out on Wallace, but apparently there's another character instead. Wallace is like the bald guy from the Lynn chapters, if you guys don't remember. I don't know who we're gonna get in this chapter, but apparently there's another character that we can get, so who knows. Hitting the Arcsage Athos? Did I say Athos? No, I think I said Athos. Heeding the Arcsage Athos's advice, Eliwood sets out for Burn. You can tell that this was like really awkwardly translated because it had two S's. Like, when you have an S and an apostrophe, you don't need to add the other S, if that makes any sense. Like, if it was Jesus, it would be Jesus's. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Burn, the greatest military force on the continent. The Lycian League has always enjoyed close relations with the Kingdom of Burn. Who the hell was that guy? Recently, however, King Desmond, there we go, has begun to flaunt his military strength. Lycian nobles can no longer move freely within Burn's borders. Eliwood and his group enter the country in the guise of simple travelers. What do you mean under the guise? They are simple travelers. They just so happen to also be princes and, I guess, a princess. I'm trying to open my bottle of whatever here, so I'm sorry. Ah, that's better. I cannot put that there. Too big of a bottle. We're in Burn now. Ooh. Sorry about that. We're in Burn now. There we go. I wonder what's happened. The village seems so busy.
I spoke to some villagers on the way here. They said Prince Zephiel's coming. Oh, they said Prince Zephiel's coming of age ceremony is in 10 days. There's no helping all the excitement.
They've no idea what's happening. Carefree fools. Okay. Can I just say Zephiel sounds like an evil name? Like, Zephiel is an evil name. I'm worried now, because I feel like we're going to fight Zephiel in this. Well, within the next few chapters. Tell me, Hawkeye, do you know the location of the Shrine of Seals?
I've heard it's north of Burn, but the location of the shrine itself is secret. I doubt if anyone outside the royal family knows how to reach it.
So if we want to reach the shrine, we'll have to contact the royal family. Is that it?
Without revealing our identities or our motives? There's gotta be another way to find where it is.
I can provide you with its general location,
Lord Pent.
I'm privy to the highest secrets of military information in Etruria. When we learned of the shrine's existence, we investigated. However, none of our operatives returned. Burn's defenses are formidable.
So even if we reach the shrine, we're as like as not to be captured? Again, weird translation. Like, come on, man. Pardon me. Like, it's not that hard. Let me take that back, actually. It is hard to translate. And I give you props, but at the same time, like, you don't need to translate it so literally, you know?
Most likely. And if your identities are discovered, Burn will see it as an excuse to invade Lycia.
That, above all else, must be avoided.
That's where I come in.
What do you mean?
Duty demands that I attend the post-ceremony festivities. However, I will greet the Queen privately before the ceremony.
Privately? You can do that?
Queen Helen was born in Etruria. She and I are related, albeit a distant relation. When we meet, I will discreetly ask about the Shrine of Seals. Most like she'll not say much, but anything will help, will it not? Rest assured, even if I fail, I will not reveal your presence.
Lord Pent, that's...
If we do not return by tomorrow, return to Lycia and come up with a new plan. Understood?
If you fail, what will become of you?
Everything will work out. It wouldn't be a bad life, abandoning my position, living on the run with Louise. If I am with you, my Lord Pent, I care not where we go.
Ugh. So lovey. I say that as if I... I don't know. Just like... That felt a little bit forced compared to what they've done before. I pray for your success.
Please do. Let us proceed, Louise.
Come back safely. We'll be waiting for you.
And there they go. So slowly, too.
Pent, hold on.
What is it, Hawkeye?
I was holding this for the Master. It's a heaven seal.
Man, I wonder if that's an item to promote the Lords or something.
There are only three in existence.
I wonder if this item is to promote the Lords or something.
What is Archsage Athos's plan?
I will give it to them when the time is right.
I see.
I might not know the right time when it comes. I want you to take care of it.
Thank you, but what if we do not return?
You will. You and Louise, without fail.
I understand. Lord Hawkeye, you will most certainly return.
Right, there's an arena in this chapter.
You!
Okay. So, I've never played Fire Emblem before. Like, I've never played Blazing Sword. However, if there's one thing that I have heard the most about this game, it is this character here. Oh, I forgot what voice I gave you. Well, if it isn't Nino. Okay. I have no idea what kind of voice to give this girl. Because she's obviously playable, as you can tell from her sprite being so actually colorful.
Yeah, Lloyd, Linus!
Oh god.
What is it? Are you working?
Yeah, no, that's not gonna be the voice. I suppose we are. How about you? Where are you off to in such a hurry?
I have a job to do too. I'm carrying messages for Mother, so I have to do my best. See you. Let's do something when your job is finished.
My voice is so scratchy. She's a good lass. Yeah, hard to believe she's that woman's child. I wonder if that woman is the girl from the evil girl, like the morph, I guess? I will honestly not be surprised if it's the morph. Wow, I really need, like, actual water. Because my voice is getting scratchy already. This waiting is hard. There must be something we can do.
I know what you mean, but we have to lay low. Why don't we try and gather some information on the Black Fang?
Oh, wrong voice.
Information?
Yes, Black Fang headquarters are here in Bern.
Actually, wait, hold on. I swapped that voice so quickly. What are you doing here, Lego? I don't use you. I probably should, but I don't use you. Go away.
The location was never disclosed to me, though. The Black Fang is so much different than it once was. Any information we could gain would be beneficial.
That's a good idea. Thanks, Lego.
Think nothing of it.
What do you think, Hire? You're right. Any information we find would be a starting place. I did not say that at all, but okay. Then it's settled. Let's get started. Let's split up and go. Try to blend in.
We'd better be careful.
Especially you, Hector.
What? Those two. I can't tell if they're friends or not.
Hee hee.
Is something funny, Ninian?
It's just... Listen to you grumble, Lord Elliwood. You sound like you're their chaperone.
Really? Is that what it sounds like to you?
Uh-huh.
That's great. I like it when you laugh.
Excuse me?
Oh, nothing. Come on, let's go. Elliwood? That's just slightly creepy, and now I can't marry you to Lynn. I can't do it. I would feel bad, but I can't get them to A rank. I can't get Ninian and Elliwood to A rank.
Oh no.
Who the hella?
Can it really be them? I thought they were in Nevada.
What does it matter where they've been? We found them, so let's take care of them.
I guess you're right. Yet the timing's not right. Attacking them while they're in town is against our creed. Shall we tell Father and await his orders? Linus, I'll go and tell Father. You stay here and watch them.
Why don't you and I finish them now?
We can't. You have to be patient. All you need to do is watch where they go. Understand?
Uh-huh. Even so, I can't ignore game when it's nibbling on my line. Hey, Igor!
What is it, Linus?
We're going hunting. We'll taunt them and pull them to the center of the town.
Hold on a minute. You're not really going to ignore Lloyd's orders, are you?
Why did they have to call the character Igor? Why?
He doesn't want the villagers harmed. That's what he said, right? So we make sure they're not.
I understand, but...
Come on, Igor. We want to show my brother we can do this, right? I'm counting on you.
You just never ever listen to anyone.
This is why our relationship is failing, Linus.
What do
you are Elliewood?
Who? You're Black Fang? Just so casually.
That's right. You have the honor of dying at the hands of the Four Fangs. Our commander is Linus, the Mad Dog.
Elliewood, is that the enemy? Yes, let's meet his
Just casually, just like, yeah, I mean, I guess he's...
Come, he'll get your throats ripped out.
Just casually, just like, I mean, yeah, I guess it's the enemy, I mean... Oh, please don't tell me that the guy in front of the... Okay. Please, for the love of God and all that is holy... Okay, cool. Wait, maybe not cool. Wait.
Level 12...
Oh, okay. The stats aren't as... Fuck. I was so scared. Those stats aren't as broken as I thought they were going to be. Okay, so there's a lot of water, so I definitely want to bring Dart. I want to come to this house here just to see what's in there. Oh, wait, hold on. Who's protecting it, though? Level 1 Sage. Oh, my God. They're just giving these to everyone, aren't they? To be fair, it has horrible hit chance. But even so, like, come on. Come on. There are a good few houses that I can visit. I definitely want to use the arena. So I kind of want to think about units that I want to, like, promote ASAP. Okay. Also got to be careful of this guy when it comes to flying. Yeah, actually. Okay. So, here's the plan that I'm thinking of right now. So obviously I am still going to make Dart use this arena like as much as possible, right? However, since Dart as a pirate can walk on water like these guys are, because they're corsairs, what? Which is, I guess, just basically a pirate. He can just walk on the water, get to like this area, murder this man, then I can... Oh wait, no, I can't do that with Wrath, can I? Oh. That's a little bit saddening. Oh well. Just as long as I'm cancelling out those, what are they called? Those ballistas as fast as I can. You have a hand axe. You don't move, do you? Because that will be annoying. Alright. Otherwise, there are some shops here, right? Yeah, there's a vendor. No, there's two vendors and an armory. Wait a second. There has to be a secret shop here, right? Like, this map is too big not to have a secret shop. I actually almost forgot that those were a thing. Okay, I'll actually look that up while I'm picking my units. So I will be right back. Before I do that, though, let's do the Audrey like we should.
I see shades of the battle yet to come. Well, rather, I see shades of the battle yet to come. A moment, please. Oh, I'm not sure what to do. The enemy is so very strong. One, a fallen hero. A potent adversary. You must be careful. To survive this trial, you will need lances, bows, and strong magical attacks. As for items, take pure water and a barrier staff. Sword weavers should come in handy too. Something else. You'll meet someone very powerful with an axe. He may aid you. Send an envoy who smells of the sea to treat with him. Ugh. That's it. Would you like me to repeat this order?
Okay. So I actually need Dart then. Okay, I'll be back. I need to sort out my units and everything, so... Back for realsies this time. Alright, I'm back. So, you're actually going to be a little bit surprised with my team.
just not necessarily because there's, like, really big changes. I once again didn't bring Hector or Lynn because, we're obviously not going to get the Heaven Seal in this chapter. We're probably going to get it next chapter. So I'd rather have Lynn and Elliewood and Hector get to level 20 in that chapter instead of in this one. But saying that, I've actually brought somebody back from the bench. Say hello to Lowen again. So I've actually flipped a coin on this. I flipped a coin as to whether or not I should actually make a paladin instead of, sticking, I guess, with Isadora. The coin said yes, so then I flipped to pick between Lowen and Kent, and it picked Lowen. So saying this, there is one thing that I have to do, if I can actually get it. Okay, cool. So I have to choose from our units who to give the Aphis drops to. Now, looking at this, I'm thinking Heath, but I'm also kind of thinking maybe Guy as well. Guy could really benefit from it. Ugh. It's so difficult to choose. I did say in the last episode I would give it to Urk, but honestly, I don't, like, looking at how it would change Urk, wouldn't really change that much. Whereas looking at how it would change Guy, it would change him decently enough, and it would change Heath to a decent level as well. And it would definitely change Raven. Ooh. Would make Raven even better. You know what? Saying that out loud. Raven. No, not use. Let's give that hero crest really quick, like, so that I don't accidentally make you use that. Member card, I need to give that to somebody. It has been done. I cannot reverse it. Take back your hero crest. And, you know what, Dart? You can get rid of that iron axe for now. You can take the, member card. You can be a member for today. Otherwise, I think everything's set up, so let me save. And let us begin. Also, if I end up falling asleep, I'm sorry. It is nearly midnight, and I don't have a parent at home because things. So I'm just trying to get this done so that, because I'm actually recording this the week that I didn't put out an episode. If that makes any sense. I'm trying to, like, set my alarm right now, which is a bad idea. Let me just start the map. Malinus became level 14. We will deploy him as usual. Okay. Ooh, Heath actually has something to say here. Burn. Hmm? Oh, hi. I have few fond memories of my homeland. I'm a deserter. Yet, I can't say I'm not a little glad to be here. I hope that someday soon I can clear my name and return home. Aw, that's actually really sweet. Who are you? Ah! What's all this? A skirmish. But which side is in the right? I cannot tell. Not much I can do. Guess I'll slip in on this end. Ooh. Geats. A level 3 warrior. So you would be what Barta and Dorcas would have been if I decided to use them. They get to use bows? Ooh, Geats might be a member. Like, as someone who doesn't use pre-promotes, Geats might actually have to just catch that membership card, yo. We got Alfire. That just makes me so happy. Yo, I actually do not outspeed you. Then again, you're a mercenary. What is your speed? 11. What's your speed? 12. Okay, yeah. That makes sense. I actually have it set up so that you, who has a decent amount of resistance, can come through this way. Probably use the javelin, short spear, definitely kill a lance, never mind. Just to deal with the magic users. I'm gonna keep setting my alarm while I'm... don't have to wake up till the actual time in the day, but I'm setting my alarm because me recording this, I'm almost certain that I will not wake up. Loen, actually, you come here. You beat him with this, right? Yes, you do. Unless that technically does more. And I also do want you to get some experience. So let me think of a way to do this. Is there like a sun? Yeah, there is a specific way that you have to get to the water. That's fine. I'll sort that out in a moment. In fact, actually, I do need to kind of bring you up here, don't I? So that when Geet starts moving, I can just immediately get Geet on our team. Geet might actually be really useful in this map. You know what? I know how to do this. Will that leave it enough? I don't know. Let's use the iron bow. That doubles. That doesn't kill, so... Oh, of course I got the crit. Never mind, it did kill. I guess I'm just gonna have to bank on the fact that Loen will be grinding the hell out of that arena then. Like, these are basically units that I know I'm gonna use, but I also want to grind the hell out of just with this arena. Because there is one more arena in the entire map and in the entire game, apparently, after this. And you only get 5 turns to use it. So, yeah, no. Yeah, no. Raven, you start moving on up. I'm a little bit worried about this ballista. Just slightly worried. Okay, I can put Heath pretty much anywhere and he'll be safe. I'm a little bit worried about Geets though. What's your movement? 6. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so what it's showing me is how is where he will hit no matter what. That's good to know. May as well try and hit him. Why did I do that? Oh, that actually still hit. He had a Lance Reaver though, yo. Like, they made these to be... You have an Armor Slayer. I'm not scared of that. I have no reason to be scared of that. May as well use fire. So apparently Urk is like a meh mage, like, in general. I would have not believed people if they told me that, because he's been so useful. Edward's just kind of here again, but I'm gonna make him wield the light brand so that he has some sort of way to attack. I do kind of want Priscilla up here, just in case Heath takes a lot of damage. Everybody else can just kind of come because they have to. Loen. Like, I really want to make sure that I clear out the arena area. What's a hard? Okay, cool. Cool, you're coming to attack him, but you only do 5 damage and you miss anyway. And please don't double that spear, thank you. Because that spear actually does not have that many uses, so I want to kind of, like, savor it for a bit more. Oof, okay. That is fine. That is fine. That is actually a-okay.
Let's see. I'm sure this is the place, but I guess he's not here yet. Beautiful weather. It's perfect for taking on evildoers. And here I am, running again. Here I am again, running errands. I wish I were more worthy so that I could help out in battle.
What?
Don't scare me like that, Jafar.
What is happening?
What's wrong? You're never late for anything.
My last job took longer than expected.
What? There are things that can slow you down? I would never have expected that.
If you've my next mission, let me hear it.
Oh, right. Mother gave this to me. Huh? Oh, what happened? You're covered in blood.
Oh, it's a scratch. Pay it no heed.
Scratches don't bleed like that. Let me see. Am I...
Forget it. Next target. Hurry.
Jafar! Come on, wake up. What should I do?
Oh, now I'm definitely entrizzled.
Oh. Oh, they put you there on purpose.
Okay. Let's do some risk assessment here. Okay, so that is a might of 11. And you have a strength of 17. Okay, cool. So now I know how to calculate it. So it's strength plus might. So you have 17 strength. 17 plus 9 is 26. What's your speed, though?
13. What's your speed? 13. Con of 10, and you're wielding. Ooh, does that mean your speed is 5? No, it means your speed is still low enough to get bodied. So I want you to wield that killer axe instead. I want you to just be slightly in his range, like that. So that he tries to attack you. Heath, getting experience, as he should. You know what, I just realized something. There are actually nomads. Ooh, HP and speed. Nice. There are actually nomads up here. Oh, okay, they're gone. They have no chance of reaching us yet. Ooh, okay. I got scared for a moment. I was like, ooh, actually, you know what? Maybe I should be a little bit more assessment-y with my risk assessment. Hold on. You are mean, because you have a bolting, don't you? Oh, he could have hit you anyway, and he didn't, so... You know, I'll take that as a good sign. Does anything else double, like, at all, please? God damn. That might... Like, Fiora might be a good choice to get... As I was saying, Fiora might be a good choice to give the body ring to. I'm not quite sure whether I want to save that or use it, because, like, I guess it's not necessarily like the others. Like, what am I trying to say? Because words are hard. Words are very hard. Ooh, okay, hold on. Let me think about who's moving into here. Okay, so you're going to be able to get hit by a hammer, but if they do that, then you won't be able to get hit by the other weapon, which is a steel sword. Honestly, to be fair, I think the steel sword would probably be better to get hit by, if that makes any sense. I actually think leaving everyone else... No... Maybe not. Maybe let me move Lucius here. Okay. I just don't want anybody that could get absolutely bodied by that man to get bodied by that man. And by that man, I mean this guy. You should equip your killing edge. You should move up here and equip your Worm Slayer. Loan, you should sit here and probably equip your Iron Blade. Yeah, cool. And then Canis, your Canis, you can probably sit here with... maybe Nosferatu. Probably gonna stick you with Flux, though. Just because Luna only ever does 14 damage. Everybody else, I think, is in a decent position. Let me change you to using Elfire. There we go. Oh, Wrath is here. Boop. Iron Bow. We cool. As expected! Oh, okay. I can heal him, though. Which is nice. And it just means I get Geats earlier. Which means I just get to clear out the arena area earlier. Because, I mean... This entire chapter is basically Arena the Chapter. Rude. Like, that's what this chapter is here for, in my personal opinion. There are almost definitely going to be reinforcements, though, so... Is that a horse on water? I'm sorry, is that horse actually on water? Is that allowed? I don't think it is. It really shouldn't be if it is. That actually has a decent chance of hitting. I'm actually kind of surprised at how much of a decent chance of hitting that has. Like, I am sincerely surprised. Can they get to this? Oh, they can. Hmm. I guess we learn something new every day. Steel Lance. Thank you for hitting that. Cool. Fiora is now level 14. Strength, skill, speed, and defense. Yo. Okay, so before I even deal with anything else, actually, hold on, let me make sure that Priscilla can reach him. Good news. That is good news. Actually, now that I've done that, let me do this.
Is there something I can help you with? I have an injured man here. Please keep your voice down. No, I don't know anything about the Black Fang. Leave, please. You'll accept my patient.
Interesting. Very interesting. I feel like that's going to be important. Anyway, without any further ado, let us talk to Geets.
Wait a minute, I've seen you before.
What? Do you think you can just come up and start?
Ah, I know, you're that guy who worked for Belger, Geets.
Dart? Dart? Is that you? Dart? Is that you? What are you doing here?
I like to raise some trouble and land every now and then. How about you? What are you doing?
Working for your father?
Don't mention the old man. As far as I'm concerned, I'm no part of that family anymore.
Well then, what are you doing here?
Nothing. I was just wandering about when this battle erupted.
Say, Dart, do you think I could join up with you?
Huh?
All the stupid... You're raising trouble, right? So let me in on the action.
It's fine with me. We're up against a pretty tough bunch, though.
I've nothing else to do. I'll fight till I get bored.
Let's go, then.
Yeah, that was not the voice I gave him the first time, but I honestly think that it fits him just a little bit better.
Let's heal Dart. Now I have to think of a way to deal with all of these guys without accidentally killing Priscilla. Okay, so first things first. None of those guys can reach Priscilla. That is good news to me. However, I do want one of them to be able to reach Lucius. Defense of 2. Oh, okay. So that'll do... Hold on. What will that do? 17 damage plus... 14 damage. Oh, you would die, sadly. Will they both be able to reach you, actually? That one would be... And that one would be. So if I put you here, then no one would be able to hit you. Which is... Wait. Yeah, if I put you there... Can you even reach there? You can't. Alright then. That's cool, because it means that I can set up so that Wrath can kill this guy. As he should, because he's a bow user. Bow users should always kill those guys, in my opinion. HP, strength, speed, and luck. Go. Yo, okay. Where is Fiora? She needs to be healed. Not right now, but she needs to be healed. You can move up, Lowen, and use your Iron Blade. Yes! Oh, the first time I use him and he gets a crit. That's actually a pretty cool sword trick. I'm impressed. Level 11 Cavalier, HP, luck, and defense. Okay. I know that you're a more defensive character anyway. How do I want to do this? Because I don't really want somebody to take care of you. That actually does more damage, so... May as well. Cool. Nearly leveled up Raven. I've just put Lowen in range of... That's fine, though. You know what? Geets? Yeah, that's right, you have a bow. I actually feel so sorry for that poor man. I really do, I swear. Options. Gotta quickly turn on his... Make sure everybody else is on. Cool. That actually does make this a little bit easier for me. Because... Does anybody have... I guess you can come up here. Heath can kind of like fly over here and like deal with one of these guys if he really wanted to. You better hit both of these. Thank you. Okay. You know what? I'm actually really impressed that he hit both of those. Lucius can take 2 hits from those guys. Okay. So I want to be careful with Heath, right? Because this guy has a ballista to be able to use. So I want to take him out before I do anything else. So that means that Dart has to start coming through the ocean.
guy, I kind of want you to get some experience, but I have no idea how to get you said experience, unless I, like, put you here. No, let me put you next to him. I think if I put you next to him, then, like, you have a better chance of dealing with some stuff, then you can sit there. You know, that didn't really occur. Wow, actually, Geetsa's, like, talking sprite does not fit his... Anyway, Geetsa's talking sprite does not fit his fighting, like, his battle sprite. It does not at all. Oh, please, don't kill him. That is really close. That is, like, really close, and that missed. Wait, is that that was a crit, wasn't it? I think that was a crit. Pretty sure that was a crit. Okay. You gotta stop being rude, man. You really do. Okay, that missed. I actually need to bring some people down with Fiora, just because I'm a little bit worried about those sword users. Rather, let me just pull her back. Not sword users. Those, like, weird pirate dudes. Okay, guy, you come the hell back down. Priscilla, mend not Wrath, mend him, mend guy. Let him survive, thank you. Cool. Dart, you need to get into the ocean, so that means that Canis, you actually need to move up here, use Flux on, he doubles you. You're so slow, I forgot this. I forget that you don't double with your magic. Oh, actually, I can do that, can't I? Because I don't think that guy will be able to hit me. Let me do that then.
Tell me, Traveler, have you heard of the Four Fangs? The folk of Burn know all about them. They're the four strongest members of the Righteous Black Fang. The one they call the Mad Dog is a great man. When I was being attacked by bandits, he rescued me. It was night, so I really couldn't see his face, but I've heard some troubling rumors about the Black Fang lately, though. I wonder what's going on.
Just don't make me feel sorry for these guys. Don't make me do it. Because I will be, and I will cry. Okay. I'm thinking... These guys are really strong. They do so much damage, yo. Why do they do so much damage? Oh, that guy has a silver sword, that's why. That would explain a lot. Alright, then. Lances beat swords. Lances do beat swords. However, he beats me with a fucking 10-foot pole, so... Shine? Lightning? I'm actually gonna equip you with lightning though, just so that you don't waste all of your shines. Cool. I actually think I have to use you like this. Like, I think I have to move him to possibly take 12 damage 2 times in a row. I really hope I don't accidentally kill him, like, already. Okay. Yeah. Flux him. I think that was a crit flux. That might have been a crit flux. That was a crit flux. Yo, okay. Canis ain't taking nothing from nobody today. And his darkness magic level increased. Did that make sense as a sentence? I'm trying to think about it now. Actually, this is a good thing for me, because it means I can try and hit you with this guy. Like so. Bah.
What?
Okay, I'll do a whole 1 damage to me. What actually, did that do? You can take 2 of those though. Saying that, however. 15. Okay, so if you take, so if that will do 15 to you, you take 1 damage from this guy, so that's 28. Huh. You would not survive to live the day. I don't
Don't tell me I just accidentally, like, killed Urk. I don't want that to happen. I think my best bet is to actually put Guy here. Because Guy can at least, like, not get doubled by these guys. And as long as I equip him with the right sword. Yeah, because the iron sword gives him more void.
He doubled that guy?
This might actually be useful for me. The fact that he just did that. HP and speed. Honestly, the more that you have your speed, the better. Because now I can bring you up here, and you have a horse slayer. And you double this one.
Ooh, yay! Okay.
Aww. That's my own fault for laughing menacingly. Now he's trapped. So now he has to hit Geats or Raven. I think I just accidentally saved them. Because Raven can't get hit by anybody else. And, like, okay. So he has a defense of 7. Defense of 7. 22. 22 minus 7 is 15. That will leave him with 11. And then 15 minus... Okay, yeah, he'll survive. Oh, praise the Lord. I'm gonna bring you this way, though. And then I'm gonna bring Wrath down with Fiora. Yeah. Okay, 15, and he hit.
Raven doesn't care. Raven looked you in the eyes and said, "You mean nothing to me." Because he just got 2 crits in a row.
Okay. Okay, I got scared for a moment. Because I was like, why did he run to get Heath?
Hmm.
Okay, that was a crit. That was what? Everyone's getting crits? Yo, is that like... No, he's not holding anything like that, though. Oh, and he missed. Okay. Whew, I can heal him. I can heal him and not be... What are you guys... Pirates. Alright then. Alright, I see how it is. I get it. We're gonna be fighting some pirates every once in a while. Alright then. Raven, you come on down. You get healed by your sister. Hit him, thank you. And still be out of range of that ballista, please. Okay. HP, skill, luck, and defense. Sweet. I mean, actually, to be fair, he actually can take a hit from a... Which I'm honestly surprised about, but I just don't want him to. Okay, so what's in here, then?
Long ago, the lord who ruled this area was an awful man. Every night he would hold an extravagant feast below the castle. Meanwhile, we villagers slowly starved to death.
How dark.
One day, though, it ended. The lord was dead. The Black Fang had given him a death sentence. To us, the Black Fang were heroes. It matters not what others said. That's what makes it so hard. Why do they have to change? Helping you means that I'm betraying the Black Fang. And yet, I want you to have this.
Okay. 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 I'm gonna send this back. Because I think Wrath already has one on him right now. Yeah, he does. Okay, well that's just good selling money then. That's just good for selling. I'm not gonna complain though. So I wanna get to that other house. Geats, you can actually come on back because you need to be healed. Everyone else can actually back the hell away out of this guy's range. Just because, you know, the less we're getting hit, the better. I would be going into these shops if it weren't for the fact that, you know, the arena gives us money. So, not only will I be grinding for experience, I'll be grinding for money too. And in the end, that just makes me a happy guy. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna bring you back this way.
gonna equip you with the short spear for now. Use the vulnerary on you. Then Wrath is here as backup. Actually, how much resistance do you have? 3. Better than some guys, so I'm not gonna complain. I'm gonna end the turn. I'm gonna see who's gonna move where. Okay, so you're gonna try and attack me. And by try, I mean you will attack me. Which is fine. They don't seem to have that good of a... Wow, you actually have less of a chance of hitting Wrath. That's a good sign for me. So, I'm not gonna complain. Not gonna complain at all. Now I'm gonna complain. Where the hell did these guys come from? Luckily, they can't cross the water, so I can just keep doing that with Dart. Trying to get to this guy. Dart can take a few hits from him. Don't really mind. I thought that he could travel the water faster than that, to be fair, though. Okay. I think this might actually be a job for Guy. Depending on how fast they are. Okay. So you have a thing of 5. So your speed is currently 13. The speed is 11, so you wouldn't double them. Well, they wouldn't really double you either. So, you know. Double-edged sword? Not really. That's not what it's called. I'll bring you here, because Priscilla needs to mend you guys. I'll mend you first, because I'm more impartial to using you right now. I mean, I'm not going to complain about having Geats. Magic and resistance, awesome. Yo, she's so close to being able to... In fact, do you actually have the... You don't. You need to. Like, I think Canis and Urk have it right now, but if anybody's going to, like, do it now at any point, I would rather it be Priscilla than Urk and Canis, which is surprising because I absolutely adore, what's his face? I absolutely adore Urk, like, as a character and everything, but if I have to take it off of Urk, I will, to let Priscilla promote, because it needs to happen. Okay. So, screw you. You deserve that. So I'm starting to learn that red houses means that they'll give you stuff. Like, red tops on houses means that they'll give you stuff. Okay, so they can't reach it. One of them can reach him. Canis. Geats, you gotta stay there for now. Urk, come around this way. Raven, come around this way. Elliewood, come around this way. Then Geats, you just stay there for now. Not too worried about those pirates, to be fair, now. Okay. Cool. Hit me for a whole 2 damage. That's fine. Not too messed up on that. I'm still so sad that Sayn died. I loved him. He was my child. What? That's not 10 range. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What are you? What are you? What? Okay. Change of plans then.
Long ago I used to work in Burn's Royal Palace. I was Prince Zephiel's teacher of history. The prince is a wise lad. He's the royal family's first prodigy. Yet King Desmond ignores the boy's talents, and they wither. Here, I'd like you to take this. This is an earth seal. This one item contains the powers of many. Knight crest, guide ring, hero crest, Elysian whip. I'm unsure why I would entrust this treasure to a complete stranger. I cannot explain it, but I have a feeling. For some reason, I believe you will aid the prince. Strange. Go on, humor an old man and take it.
I'm gonna send that to Merlinus for now, but
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay. Okay. Just casually. I'm not gonna complain. Let me end your turn. Let me move Guy out of there. Canis has decent defense that I don't mind him getting hit. Priscilla meant for Geats. Cool. So now everyone that is healed up can just nicely sit here in this little area. Actually saying that, let me make sure. Okay, cool. So that is actually a plan I could go with this. Sure, we're not gonna go with said possible plan. Because, I mean, if Loen can actually somehow take out all of these guys, I'm not going to complain. Does the horse there somehow? Yeah, it does, but I think for now I'd rather not. Actually. Oh, but then you might get trapped. Oh, well. Stop right there.
Who?
No need for alarm. For reasons of my own, I wear the garb of the Black Fang. But I'm a loyal citizen of Lycia, and I am not your enemy. A woman now leads the Black Fang around by the nose. When at last you confront her, use this staff. This woman is the ringleader you seek. Her name is Sonya. Do not forget, Sonya. A silent stave. Wait. I can actually be loud. I'm allowed to be. But... I don't... How much damage does he do to you so that I can gauge the other guy? Cool. If I put you there, will you get hit? Nah. Coolio. Kill him. Do it, Lucius. Just kill these guys. Level 17, speed and resistance, sweet. In fact, I might give the Earth Seal to Lucius. You know what, I'll decide, by the time I'm done with the arenas and getting everybody up to level 20, I'll decide who I want to level, who I want to promote. I actually think Canis is the only guy that hasn't moved yet. So, to remedy that, let me move him. And let me make sure that he's actually about to do, like... How much damage did Nosferatu do? Not enough to kill, so never mind. I don't want him to die, so I'll just leave him there for now. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. As expected. 13 damage, that's fine. That is a decent amount of damage, but it's cool because he doubles you and kills you. Because Lucius is a boss. He is... not the best mage. No, he... In all technicality, he is better than... he is better than Urk. Like, in pretty much every respect. However, I refuse to admit that because... I just absolutely love Urk. Okay, I'm just a little bit worried now. Okay, so I can put you in... I think the second tree. And you will not get hit. Yeah, cool. Because I think this protects you a bit if I put you in here. Then I can move you outward. Attack with the short bow, iron bow. Attack with the iron bow. That's what I said. Wow, these guys do not hit Wrath at all. Does Wrath have that good of skill? Nah, he doesn't, does he? Skill of 13, that is actually pretty good. I take it back, I guess he does have pretty good. Alright then, Raven, you come on up this time. I was actually kind of expecting Raven to pull off like a random crit, to be quite honest with you. Whoops. Thought I pressed the wrong button there. Urk, move that way. I just feel so sorry for Guy. I really am trying to use him. I really am. It's just... See, this is what I think is a problem with, just with the class of Myrmidons in general. if you're not consistent, wow, if you're not consistently using him, and he gets, like, just a little bit underleveled, he feels really underleveled. But then, at the same time, like, it's a double-edged sword, because if he's overleveled, he is absolutely, like, too powerful for words. Okay. Alright, let me gauge something here. Okay, so he's doing... How much damage do you have on you? 29, 38... To get to that is 9 damage. So he does a mix of 4 and 5, I guess. Unless he does 4 damage each time. Let's say he does 4 damage to you. He does 20 with that. 14. You'll survive. You'll survive. And I mean, if you don't, Canis is here to take a hit for you. Actually, Guy, both of them are here to take a hit for you, actually. Sure. Let's do it like that. Let me make sure he's still in. Why? Oh right, ballistas have use numbers, duh. Ballistas have use numbers, duh. Yay! Oh, you know what would be nice if Geats could go on the war? That would be a nice touch, a nice addition, if you ask me. Thank you for actually killing him, Lowen. I really do appreciate it. Okay, cool. This is fine. I really hope that this is fine. This is fine. This is fine. There is absolutely nothing that could possibly go wrong. HP, strength, and skill. Sweet. Okay, cool. A step at a time. That would have been rude if you hit me. I didn't double, but that's fine. You actually flew over to attack you. Oh, God. Oh, thank you for not doubling him. Okay. But I'm honestly surprised that he flew over, like, to personally attack him. Okay. So, who has the Worm Slayer? It's not you, so that means it's Raven. Cool, so I wanna kinda wanna make sure that you don't die. Is that your strongest weapon? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna heal you, and I know that this puts Priscilla in danger too. However, I can use the light brand here with Elliewood to do light damage. Then I can use Lowen like this to kill that guy. HP, luck, and resistance. No, wait, why did I say HP? Strength, luck, and resistance, which is a pretty good level up, actually. Lucius needs to not be in this guy's range. Cool. So that's not in that guy's range. Cool. You need to backhand this man with an axe. You need to backhand this man with an axe. Thank you. And thank you for the crit, too. Very, very nice. Very nice. Okay, cool. So now that that's been done... Wait. Checking. Okay, cool. So that island is pretty much safe. And then you can actually sit here and shoot at these guys because they won't be able to get onto the land. I don't think, anyway. If they are able to get onto the land, then whoops, but... If they aren't, then I think I've done a pretty good job. Okay, thank you, Wrath. I don't want to use the thing quite yet. Kind of want to use Canis. Really want to use Canis. Oh, okay, cool. That works. You apparently double this guy. Okay, cool, that wasn't a... You know when you're just like, I'm not quite sure? whether that was a crit flux or not, but it wasn't, so. HP, skill, and resistance. Not gonna complain, though some speed would be nice. Alright, so we've got nearly everyone around the area in which the arena is going to be used. Nearly everyone. So let's just get people around it, and then I'll bring you up here. You have your killer axe equipped, don't you? Okay, cool. That's fine, actually. It's cool if he has that. Fiora's coming up to pick up Dart, in case that wasn't clear. Ooh, I gotta do two trips. Cool. Just making sure. Everybody else is in otherwise a fine position, so not gonna complain. You missed Geets, that's fine. You know, honestly, if you want to keep trying to hit Geets, I'm not gonna complain, so. Thanks. Thanks for that one damage. Oh, let me guess, you actually do six, therefore you are the more threatening person and must die. Cool, good to know. Bloody hell, of course there are. Okay, this one. That wasn't even fair. That was a pretty cool animation though, but that wasn't even fair. Like, I actually kind of feel bad now. Okay, you still have uses. Okay, so there. It's the furthest I can move you without you being hit by that. And these guys are probably going to come for you anyway, but I don't mind that, because you can obviously, like, kill them. And honestly, it just gets you experience. It just saves me from having to use the arena more. Which, I mean, technically means I'm losing money by doing this, but... Could be worse. Could be much, much worse. So... Let me move you as far as I can move you. Let me move Priscilla right next to you so that she can heal you. Alright. Coolio. Loa needs to come on down so that he can get healed. And then while that commotion is happening, I'm actually going to bring Eliwood down here to get the Earth Seal for Merlinus. Dart's cool, he can stay there. That's fine, honestly try, cause, oh, never mind, don't try, stop trying. I wouldn't be able to talk you out of trying, would I? Okay, cool. Well, at least now I know who the bigger threat is. In damage. You're just not gonna be able to hit Wrath, like, at all, are you? You have a hand axe. Oh, but I have a bow. So... Bye. Which is what I'm about to say to that top one, I think. 22, 17. Yeah, boy. Get crit. Yes. That horse head shake animation of I'm going to kill you. Now I know to be afraid whenever a horse shakes its head at me. Because I know that that is what it's trying to do. It's trying to murder me in my sleep. Okay, let's rescue Dart, then let's move the hell this way. And then let's hope. Oh, it's ran out of uses, thank God. Okay, well that makes everything just so much easier. Don't have a longbow. Cool. Canis, you can actually come up this way. Hollywood, you keep going down this way. Lowen, you get healed by Priscilla. I think I have to decide on which guys I'm gonna level up first. That's fine though, cause I think Raven, saying this, let me actually put Raven on top of this arena. I'm gonna do arena, 620 gold. I think that was a safe number, so I'm gonna do that. Okay,
Okay, level 18 knight with an iron lance. So if I press B, I can get out at any time in case I feel threatened. For example, I think if I... Oh, I got a crit. Cool, sweet. 21 damage, you're dead. Alright. So there is actually a calculation that people have done for this. HP and skill, sweet. So you want, eh? Here's your prize. 540 gold. Sweet. Thank you very much. Priscilla's gonna come and heal him. Geats is just gonna keep that guy in check. So, you know, doesn't need to do anything. anything else? Anything else? Nope, not really. Cool.
Oh no. Oh no.
You can't do anything to Wrath, and it's actually I just have to talk. I just have to say words, don't I? Words just have to spew out of my mouth. I need to get Wrath healed. Let's see here. Let me actually look up this thing, FE7 Arena. There we go. Whoop. Yes, I know that this is technically arena abuse, that me just sitting here until I'm level 20, but you have a support? Oh, you have a support with Raven. You have a support with Oswin too. Okay, so then that's one that's safe to start. But for now, let's heal Raven. I'm not gonna make you guys sit through me always going through the arena. It's just because there's still stuff happening. Along with the arena, let's pay the 650 gold, which I think is the safe number. Okay, a level 70 soldier with a iron lance. There we go. Cool. Good luck, and don't get yourself killed. Oh, that is not what I thought a soldier was. Okay, he missed. And he won. Sweet. Okay. $1,300 gold, sweet. So I'm just reading. Okay, yeah. So essentially, if you keep it to under 700, like at all times, you'll have somebody that you're able to beat. Like, I mean, technically they're all beatable, it's just obviously some are more beatable than others. Okay, cool. Wrath is otherwise safe. Canis, you come over. You hit this man with a flux. Don't crit him. Thank you. I'm actually very happy you didn't crit that man. Because I really, really want Guy to get some experience. Let's just do that. Like, I really want Guy to be, like, a useful member of the team. Wow. I say that as he only gets speed. I mean, I will probably be quoted for the rest of my life in saying that, speed will get you, like... so good. Like, speed is probably the best stat in Fire Emblem, but still. Who are you? I'll repeat it as Lord Murdoch. I'll repeat it as often as necessary, Lord Murdoch. If we let the king's tyranny continue, Burn will hold your tongue, but be still. Is someone there?
Oh!
I really hope I didn't just accidentally cause more enemies to come through, because I will... I will be very, very scared, to be quite honest with you. Not prepared for that. Eliwood, come down. Wrath, you just keep traveling this way. Priscilla. Okay. Hold on. Let me gauge what's about to happen here. What's your movement again? 7. And you have a javelin anyway. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ba-ba.
So I can put Canis here, use the vulnerary. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, blah blah. So I can put Geats there. Equip him with the steel bow. Cool. And then I can move Guy the hell out of that situation. Equip him with the Killing Edge just in case. And then same thing with Lowen. Even though I'm not really afraid that much for Lowen's life. I'm actually gonna skip out on the arena this turn, just to ensure that everybody else is healed and prepared. Saying that, I think I can actually move you in now. Give you the short spear just in case. Dar needs to be healed next. Cool, Urk and Lucius are not next in line. Everything else is fine. I need to pee. I will actually pee, like, during my break of... Oh, please. That I actually wished for that to be the crit. Oh, it wasn't. Oh, well, it's fine. But yeah, I really need to pee. So I really hope that, I get done with this little section of stuff pretty quickly. Which is basically just everyone being around the arena. Canis, he just keeps your thing, and you can actually use Luna here. Luna looks so cool. I wish it didn't only do 14 damage, even though it has a really good crit chance. That sounded like I was trying to sell it, like, you know, backhanded selling. Like, oh, I mean, I guess it's an alright product. I mean, it is only just $9.99 with post and packaging. But, I don't know, man. I don't know. Oh! I wasn't expecting that. Geats is now just kind of there. Guy is definitely next in line for the... Okay, so who needs to be healed next? Dart does... Sweet. Okay. So, the current next in line, I think, for the... Oh, that's wonderful. Okay. So, I actually want to leave a space here. I want to put Dart here. Lowen. Guy. And then these four will be the next four to go through after Raven. Eliwood will actually come here, pick up whatever items I need, bring them back up, which is why that space is open, so that Eliwood can be there. Otherwise, I think I'm safe, and I'm actually gonna pause right now to deal with this stuff, because I really need to pee. So, I will be right back, and everyone will be level 20, so. This is another turn where I'm gonna skip the arena just to do something, so this is the support for Priscilla and Raven, the C support, I think, so.
Lord Brother.
Ah, Priscilla.
It is I. Might I be with you a moment?
Certainly.
Thank you.
Something wrong.
I am very happy to be next to my Lord Brother like this. I have dreamed often of this day. Lord Brother, do you remember this ring?
What's that? What's that? Solid Snake.
No, that's Dorcas.
What's that?
You have forgotten. That is too bad. When I was young, when I was with you in Cornwall, you made a promise to me, brother. You said, when I grew larger, you'd take me as your bride.
No, don't.
Yes, but surely, Priscilla...
Yes, I know. It was a child's game. So you said to me as I cried and cried, and then you gave me this ring.
And you still...
I am still a child, so allow me one more childish wish of you. Please, let me stand here by your side. Don't make me suffer in loneliness again.
Okay. That could have been a lot weirder, but that was still kinda weird. You know, you get me. Bloody hell, how many of these guys spawn in? Like, are they, like, consistent? I'm not gonna complain if they are, but are they? Because, I mean, it's just more experience. However, it is also more usage of my weapons. Whereas, if I was in the arena, they'd give me weapons. For example, arena. Welcome to the arena. Pay the 630 gold. A pirate with an iron axe, they are going to get bodied because Raven is probably faster and is better with a weapon. So, yep, he is faster. Cool. Wait, I only meant to show off the support. Blah, I'm dummy. But hey, at least I showed off that level, because that was a pretty good level up. anyways, now I will be back, I swear. Okay, I'm back. That took a long time. But everyone except Elliewood is level 20, including Priscilla. Just to get a quick look at the final stats, we have full strength Dart. I didn't know he hit full strength. Full skill, Fiora. Sadly, not full anything, Canis, but still pretty decent, I think. Pretty decent, Lucius. Double skill and speed. It was such a good idea to give him the Aethys drops. Pretty decent Heath. An alright Loen. Probably should. I would personally like some more skill and maybe like one or two more points of speed. That's just broken. Full speed guy, but his strength is so low. Pretty average Urk, as expected. And Priscilla. So, as you can see, Priscilla and Guy, because I needed to heal Guy, they're gonna promote next turn. However, everyone else is going to promote this turn. Well, everyone I can promote anyway. So, Wrath is going to be the first to promote, as he is our current horse and bow user. So I want to get him ASAP. He becomes a nomadic trooper. Yo, alright, cool. He can now use swords. And what is his sword level right now? Is it E? Yes, it is. Cool. Oh, and he can hit S rank and... Ooh, okay. Next, we have Loen. Loen is going to be our paladin. I guess technically I'm still getting to live out my dream of like having a promoted version of every class, cause this is pretty much every class. They can use axes. Yeah, of course they can use axes. I think I said the same thing with Isadora. E rank and axes though. This hasn't changed that much. Oh well. Dart next, I guess, cause his is special. So we'll get Dart into a Berserker, I think. Yo! Dart became a Viking! Ah, Berserker. But he's a Viking. I don't care what anyone says to me. He is a Viking. Raven next. You have support with Lucius? How? Okay. Anyway. Promotions first! I actually like that hero sprite. I like how the sword's like also kind of a shield. Your strength doesn't go up with that? And you can also now use axes. Heath next. I feel so bad. I really do. I feel so bad for Fiora. Anyway. Elysian Whip. Time to use this on Heath to become the Wyvern Lord. Because I think, like, of the two, like, Fiora can survive the best with her current stats, whereas Heath could definitely do with promotion. Alright, cool. And he can now use swords. Right. Okay, so I think Canis currently has it. Yes, okay. I need you to trade that to Priscilla, sadly. Even though Priscilla's just downright broken. Let's end the turn for now. Okay, so we'll move you up here. You can use your hero crest to become a sword master, finally.
So now you actually have a chance of being, useful. As bad as that sounds. Oh, thank God that gave you strength. Thank the Lord that gave you strength. Okay. That's actually a pretty cool sprite. Priscilla. It is time. It is time, my child. Use the guiding ring. Be able to use magic. My phone is... Okay, somebody's talking about Sun and Moon. I'm gonna have to ignore that. That is an adorable Valkyrie sprite. Okay, plus 3 in resistance and can now use regular magic. What is your wrong character? E rank, cool. So I'll have to remind myself of that. You currently have the other guiding ring, right? I think of the three mages, you're the one that... You also have a support with Priscilla. Okay, hold on. Okay, cool. I need to buy some more fire tomes then. Otherwise, Urk is now promoting himself. Yo. Yo. Urk Sage Sprite is pretty nice. And he got defense and resistance in that, and he can use staves. Okay. So now comes the real question. Who do I give the Earth Seal to? Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna check when the next time we get the promotion items up. Alright, so I looked, and overall, Fiora would be absolutely, like, mortified, essentially, if she didn't get her thing now. Oh, I forgot she doesn't have any of her items on her. I was, like, using her to do items, which I'm still gonna do, like, now. But... I'm just happy that I've got, everyone I've considered using except Lucius and Canis. Like, except Lucius, Canis, Lynn, Hector, and Elliewood. And to be fair, I could do Elliewood right now. I could get Elliewood to level 20 right now if I really wanted to. I just think that it would be a little bit over the top right now, so. Considering, you know, I just spent time. Wow. Okay, the Wyvern Lord thing is pretty cool, but also he just did no damage. He just did no damage. Like, that's just a thing that happened, and we're just gonna skip over it. Alright, Urk. You know what, Guy? I kinda want you to come in and do some stuff. You're just gonna be here, because you are about to promote into a Falcon Knight. Thank God. Does feel a little bit sad. I do feel a little bit sad that Lucius and Canis do have to wait, though. Oh well. Sweet. Do you gain any more weapons? You can use swords. Interesting. Okay, so does... I think everybody now has an E rank in a new weapon. That's pretty cool. Raven, you come on up. You just... Yo! Yo! You know, I'm suddenly not afraid of Linus anymore. In fact, do you even move? I hope you don't, though. Like, I really hope you don't. But if you do, then, I mean, it is what it is. But, yo. And yeah, even though I'm promoted, they're still somehow able to... As I was saying before I got so rudely interrupted by general awesomeness, it's a bit of a shame that these, like, amazing... What was I trying to say? Like, I'm still being hit by low percentage attacks, even though all my characters are promoted now. Where's Priscilla? Oh, you know what this? You know what makes me happy about this? It means that I have a reason to, like, buy so much more items. In fact, saying that, I still need Fiora to buy some items. I think if I go into here, yes. Look at how much money I got. I have to buy, like, a bajillion items, so I'm gonna buy a few swords here. I'm just, like, actually mashing the button. Yep. Like, I don't have to worry about it. Because it's not like it's like, oh, nope, Merlinus is full. Oh. Looks like you're full. Well, and this is full too. Rearrange your things.
God damn it. Alright. You two have space. So do you. So you can go and buy stuff. Same with you. Okay. And you. I may have spoken too soon. I may have. Slight possibility. I don't want you to get all the attention. So I'll swap you to... Yeah, you can keep that on, actually. Then let's move you back a bit. Alright. He doesn't move. Good to know. Guy. Hold on, guy. You want to move 3 spaces away from him. Because he can hit you from there. Cool, there we go. Lowen, you may as well zoom through as well. Same with you. You don't have any space. You have a single spot of space. Have I actually gone into this house yet? I'm not sure. I'm about to. With Lucius, I guess. Because I actually have no idea if I went into the- I did go into this house. Because I was like, oh gosh, I hope I didn't accidentally, set off enemies. Okay, so you can come through this way. You can also, I guess, come through this way, because I need to buy some more staffs anyway, I think. Okay, so I want... I definitely want a Sword Weaver. Hold on. I need to know how much space he has on him now. Okay, so he still has one more space. So you have one space. You have, like, 3. You have 1. You have 3. You have 2. You have 1. Whoa! You have 1. Cool, 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 cool. Oh, he actually came to attack me. That's cool, I guess. Singular. Singular point. Amazing. Armory. Okay. So I've got 1 Sword Reaver. I think an Axe Reaver as well would be nice. Can't do that with you. Cool. Let's... do that. That sprite is actually really cool, and I think that was a- oh no, it wasn't. But that is a really cool sprite, I like that a lot. I think that's a really well done sprite. I'm intrigued. He has like no chance of hitting you, but you do so little damage to him. Still the same old guy, I see. Alright, move you. I will get Eliwood in here. Actually, let's move Eliwood down to this way so that he can get some staves and stuff. You can just buy a regular lance. Yeah, okay. Eliwood has to go around because he's not on a horse, so I'm gonna actually do this. I'll trade him the 3 swords. There we go. And then I'll move over to this one and wait. And you can get off that. You can get on it, actually. Geets can get on it, because Geets has space. This is an armory. Yes, I am aware. I want to buy 1 steel bow, 1 more sword reaver, and I think or maybe 1 more Lance Reaver. Then everything else I want to buy will be magic based stuff. Like I need to buy some more fire tomes, for example. Everything else is A-okay, I think. Alrighty then. It's so nice to see these promoted sprites. It really is. It makes me happy. Okay, so you can come here. You can buy yourself a fire tome, because you use those anyway. You can drop into this one. Yes, buy as many as you can hold. As many as you can hold. Cool. You can just fly out this way. Just fly out to your dreams. You need to buy a men's stave. Buy. I could do with some vulneraries, actually, so... drop in again, yeah, whatever. And then... you can buy some vulneraries, I guess. Vulneraries are never actually bad to have. At least in my opinion. Nope. Do-do-do. Same with you. Once you get the chance to. Cool. Move this way. You grab as many vulneraries as you can hold, which is apparently not a lot. Cool. Alright, now let's deal with this guy. So we've got Lowen here, who can not use that. He's so bloody... I think I actually have to bait him out into using the hand axe. I really think I do. Hold on. What's your strength? 21. 21 plus 7 is 28. Okay, so you definitely won't die then.
Pray, I'll give you that much time. All the evil that you've done up to now, repented and sleep.
Except, see, here's the thing, I haven't actually done anything evil. I don't know how to tell you that, but I really haven't. So, thanks for trying, though, I guess. You know what? Where's Elliewood? Where is Elliewood? I have an idea. Let's make Elliewood be the one that kills him. Let's do it. Let's rescue him. Let's drag him there as quickly as we can. May as well. No other reason not to. I mean, Elliewood hasn't really gotten a chance to do anything else, so... if he gets the chance to do this, I'm sure he'll be happy. Let's end the turn. As expected. Then you're gonna hit him twice, because you're fast. Cool, you're gonna leave him with 1 HP. That will make Elliewood, once I get the chance to, do that. Elliewood has a move of whatever, I don't really care. He still has a sword, right? Yeah, he still has the light brand. That is enough. And he has 3 steel swords, if needed. If needed. Not really like they will be. Alright then. Let's see, if I use the light brand, if I use the steel sword, no matter what I use, you'll die. Actually, does the steel sword have a... it does have a better chance to hit, but it's not really like it matters.
Hey, you're Elliewood, right? Are you the leader of this group?
I am.
I've a question for you. I heard that the Black Fang possessed strong convictions. If so, then why do you follow a man like Nurgle?
Nurgle? Oh, that eerie man Sonya introduced... oh, that eerie man Sonya introduced my father to. This has nothing to do with him. I merely complete the missions given me.
And you never question the justness of your missions?
Question? What's to question? Neither my father nor my brother makes mistakes.
Yet the...
will you stop yammering? I don't need my brother to finish you off. I will crush you myself in the name of the Fang. I'm so sorry.
Ugh!
I'm so sorry for what I'm about to do. I really am. I actually kind of feel bad, because I thought that those guys were going to be, like, playable or something, because they looked important. But they didn't look evil. Wow, only HP and strength. But still, not going to complain. Level 18, nearly level 20.
Are you well?
I lost. My brother tried to warn me. You're strong. Too strong. But I will not die quite so easily.
What?
You'll go with me.
What?
Elliewood!
Do as you must.
Huh? What did you...
I noticed something during the battle. You did your best to keep the villagers clear of the fighting.
Of course. They have nothing to do with this. You are our target, not them.
You are not evil. The Black Fang fights with honor. So why is it that we are enemies?
It's your fault. You're evil. Bah!
Huh?
None of this makes sense. Sonya told father that you're a band of criminals.
Father agreed and I obeyed, but... Sonya, isn't that... I'm going to withdraw for the moment. I'll be back when this is all straightened out. That was close. just casual, like, happy music, forgive me. I wanted to speak with him at least once.
Don't worry, it's fine. After all, we learned a little something about our opponent.
The Black Fang seems to have some honor after all. Perhaps they really are just being used by Nurgle. We should talk to their head, Brendan Reed.
Perhaps we can resolve this without any more fighting.
I don't like it. Sounds like a terrible plan. Hector? Let's get back to camp. We might have some word from Penn and the others.
I wonder what that was all about.
I've got to talk with my brother. I'm not sure it's wise to trust that woman. What is this? How? You. I never felt you. Nothing.
Mad dog, Linus. Such wonderful quintessence.
Kurt says... I've... blundered. Brother. I'm sorry. Yo.
Are you awake? Thank goodness.
You. I know you.
We've met many times. I don't think I told you my name, though. I'm Nino. Sonya's...
daughter. I thought so. What are you doing?
Huh?
Have you forgotten the law of the Fang? Sacrifice the wounded to salvage the strong.
That's not...
I was unconscious and alone outside of our safe halls. You should have obeyed the law, killed me and then fled. Yet you didn't. Why?
But... Letting a comrade die? I couldn't do that.
Don't be a fool.
Don't move. Here, lean on me. When you're strong, I'll be your friend.
Sorry. Don't touch.
Please, don't move. So much blood. You're bleeding again. What do I do? It won't stop. Please, don't die. You mustn't die.
What is happening?
Linus, you fool. After all I told you.
Wait for me. I'll be joining you soon enough. And I'll bring you their corpses as a gift.
Oh, he thinks it was us. But it wasn't us. Burn Mons. Your Royal Highness, His Majesty the King has arrived.
Where's Zephyrol?
Your Majesty, 'tis a pleasure to see you again. What a glorious day that sees you grace us with your presence.
Enough. Call the boy.
Your son is practicing his falconry.
You knew I was coming and yet you sent him away.
As crafty as ever, woman. Very well, you will have to do. It's 10 days until the boy's coming of age ceremony. I would speak of it.
At last, once the ceremony ends, our son, so long lingering in the shadows, will be received by all as the legitimate heir to your throne. Do you know how he has longed for this day?
Cease your complaints. You and Zephyrol, queen and heir of Bard, have never wanted for anything.
We are here in this month, while you live in the palace with that woman. You must be so disappointed that she bore you not a prince, but a princess.
What? Helene, you go too far.
My child, who through me carries the noble blood of Etruria in his veins, will in 10 days be named as the rightborn heir to the throne. No matter how you may dote on her, your illegitimate daughter, Guinevere.
Is this King Arthur? Is this King Arthur?
Is destined to be nothing more than a base-born shadow. It is my son who shall reign and burn. My son, Zephyrol. How it gives me such pleasure to say those words.
Have you said your mind? Well, I have something for you to hear as well.
What could it be?
Last night from the palace, the Fire Emblem was stolen away by some villain.
It can't be. You're so wicked, Your Majesty. Pray tell, who would believe such a tale? The Fire Emblem is Burn's greatest national treasure.
Also, name drop. They finally name dropped it.
No gem in existence is its equal.
Gem?
Stealing such a heavy guarded object is impossible, is it not?
Unfortunately, I speak true.
No.
You know of the importance of the Fire Emblem. It's a symbol of the air, the heart of the ceremony. Without the emblem, the ceremony must be cancelled.
No! This is your doing, wasn't it? How can you despise Zephiel so? He is of your blood. He is your beloved son, is he not?
I have heard that Zephiel is a gifted student, a stunning fighter, excelling in all he tries. I've also heard that he is much loved by the people.
Yes, it is true, all of it. He is a worthy son.
I excel in neither books nor blades.
What do you?
I cannot say that I command the love of my subjects. Zephiel and I are opposites in every way. It is hard to believe that he is my son.
Zephiel is your majesty's child. Your grace, you know this is truth.
Mine or not, without the ceremony, he will not be named heir. Mark my words and prepare yourself. And prepare yourself, woman.
Your majesty, King Desmond, please, please wait. He is your heir, your son, please. What am I to do, Zephiel?
I beg your pardon, your highness. You have a visitor.
I will see no one. Send him home.
Your highness, I... It's all right. You may go. I will take care of this. Yes, my lady.
Who? Lady Helene, it's been far too long. It is I, Louise. Louise? Is it truly you? Ah, Louise. What is it? Your eyes are so red. It's a shame to see such beauty marred by tears. There is something. If it please you, I would hear your troubles. My husband is here with me. Perhaps he will be able to lend you his aid. Lord Pent is also here. I see. To be honest,
I hate him.
To be honest, stabs to the back. Oh, they're alive. Sweet. Lord Pent, Lady Louise.
Sorry to have kept you waiting.
How did everything go?
I can't say it was a complete failure, yet...
What do you mean? You've a task to perform.
What do you mean?
Queen Helene is looking for something. If we find it for her...
She will listen to our request, is that it?
We have until the morning of the 10th day from today. What will you do? The decision is yours.
We'll do it. It is most certainly a test that we were destined to take.
To find the Fire Emblem.
Oh, thank God that I'm done with that. Alright, so... I'm going to be surprised at this playtime. I'm almost definitely going to be surprised at this playtime. But thank you very much for watching. If you like this episode, thank you very much. There will be other episodes out. And I hope that you watch other episodes too. If you didn't like this episode, I'm very sorry. But once again, there's still going to be more stuff coming. And if you didn't like this, then just still look through the channel. Maybe you'll find something you can enjoy. Have a very nice day, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.